Tuesday, five young people have the opportunity to pair up with professional golfers in a preview of the Sony Open. The event is called the Acura Hawaii Junior Pro Golf Skills Challenge. This morning, we meet Punahou freshman Allison Korpuz. The young people we talked to leading up to the Acura Hawaii Junior Pro Skills Challenge have one thing in common, their love of golf, but they also treasure the game's lifelong impact.
It's kind of a game that you can always work at. Like, it's never going to be perfect, I guess. And then also, like, you travel so much and you just get to experience, like, a lot of different places and you meet a lot of people.
Unlike team sports, golf is an individual game. That has its drawbacks, according to Allison, unless you have a positive attitude.
What I like about it is, like, I can't really blame anyone else. Like, I can't be like, Dad, it's your fault I played bad. Like, it's all my fault. But then, yeah, like, I've met a lot of people. Like, one of my best friends, like, she lives in Massachusetts. And, yeah, like, I would not have met her if I didn't play golf.
That's a theme that keeps repeating as we talk with these young people. Golf is more than just a game. It's the opportunity to meet and become friends with people from across the country and the world.
That's neat.
Neat group of kids. We're going to visit with another young person tomorrow involved in the Acura Hawaii Junior Pro Skills Challenge. And they've got
five. Say that 10 times.
Yeah, it's a hard one. They've got five pros that are all signed up. Among them, Matt Kuchar, one of my favorites.
Yeah.
My close personal friend. John Daly will be there.
Really?
Pairing up with one of the teams.
John.
And we'll talk more about the other pros.
And hats off to the pros, because it's very giving of their time, and sure, we appreciate them doing that, because it's making a huge impact on these young people.
They do three challenges, one over the bunker, one out of the bunker, and then putting skills.
How's your bunker play these days?
Yeah.
I guess that answers the question.
Sad news.